What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to play eFootball 2023 on your Windows PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To play eFootball on your PC, you must use an Android emulator such as BlueStacks. BlueStacks is a popular choice to play mobile games on your PC as it's optimized for playing mobile games. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. From here, make sure to download the BlueStacks 5 setup installer to your system. This should only take a second to complete, and you can follow the install wizard to install the application to your system. After the installation is complete, BlueStacks should open up automatically. Next, open up your Play Store and ensure that you logged in with your Google account. Search for eFootball and download the game to your BlueStacks emulator. This might take a few minutes to complete, depending on your network connection. While downloading the game, you should take a look at your emulator settings. Click on this gear icon to access these settings. In the Performance tab, you should set these according to your PC's performance. Allocate a high amount of CPU cores if you don't have a lot of other applications running in the background. The same goes for your memory allocation. For users with 4 GB or less RAM, set this option to low. Under Performance mode, make sure to set this option to balanced. This will reduce the memory and CPU usage if your PC lags or you otherwise encounter low performance. I prefer to enable the high FPS option and set the frame rate of the emulator according to my screen refresh rate. If unsure about your refresh rate, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. From here, make sure that the correct display is selected. Scroll down and click on Advanced Display. This will allow you to preview your refresh rate and change it if you want. Also, if you troubleshoot performance issues, make sure to enable the FPS counter option. In your display settings, set the display orientation to portrait and choose a fitting resolution to play eFootball on your monitor. You can also adjust the size of this window by dragging its corners. You can leave the other settings to the default option and play eFootball to see how well it runs on your PC. In some cases, you will be required to update the game or download a patch before you can start playing eFootball. After first launching the game, select to start a new game or start the game linking your account, in which case you can proceed where you left off on your mobile device. Open up your in-game settings. In the options section, you can change the way this game will look and run on your PC. Change the match speed, enable fast progress or the replay limit in your match settings. This will allow you to progress faster in the game. Your sound settings allow you to reduce the background music volume, as well as the sound effects, stadium effects, and commentary volume independently. If you experience lag or other performance issues while playing eFootball 2023 on your PC or Mac, then make sure to set the 3D match display and card image quality options to low in your graphics settings. Back in your settings menu, you can access your data transfer settings to transfer your game data to or from an email or Google Play Games account. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.